So what you are having at the moment is a sketchbook for business. So what does that mean? The pages are actually quite thick, but it's not watercolor paper, or it's also not a designer paper. Yeah, it's paper that, you know, is good for pencil, that is good for fine liner, and that is good for these thicker pens. Why is that paper good? Or it has to be a little bit thick. It should not leak through. You should not see too much on the next side. So the paper must be either thick enough or of a consistency that it does not leak through.